Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing your YouTube banner image on mobile. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. On the YouTube app, if you go to your channel page and edit the channel, it is only possible to change the profile image, but not the banner. To change or add a banner to your channel on mobile, open up a web browser and go to youtube.com. Don't go to the YouTube app. If it force opens the YouTube app from the browser, then you can load it in a private window to fix it. Sign in to your YouTube account in the browser. If you are on Safari, then tap on the AA button at the top left of the screen, and then select Request Desktop Site. If you are on Google Chrome, tap the three dots button at the bottom right. Scroll down and then select Request Desktop Site. Once it reloads in desktop view, tap your profile icon from the top right, and then select your channel from the drop-down menu. Tap Customize Channel on your channel page. This will prompt you to open the YouTube Studio app. But you can't edit the banner on the Studio app either, so tap Continue to Studio. On this channel customization page, tap the Branding tab. On this page, you can upload your banner image by tapping the Upload button in the Banner Image section. Once you select the image, you can crop and position it. The blue lines you see are how it will be cropped when viewing on different devices. Once you're finished, make sure you tap Publish at the top right of the customization page to save it. If you view your channel now, the new banner will be there. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more YouTube tips and tricks.